The word correspond originates from the Latin term correspondere, which is a combination of the prefix cor, meaning together or with, and the verb responder, meaning to respond or to answer. In Latin, correspondere carried the sense of agreeing, matching, or harmonizing in response. It denoted a mutual exchange of communication or information, where one party's response aligns or corresponds with another. During the transition to Old French, correspondere transformed into correspondre, still maintaining its core meaning of reciprocal communication or alignment. The term correspond entered the English language in the 16th century, retaining its essence of mutual agreement or communication. It refers to the act of exchanging letters, messages, or information with another person, where there is a matching or harmonizing relationship between the two. Furthermore, correspond can be used more broadly to describe a similarity, parallelism, or equivalence between different things or concepts. In summary, the word correspond originates from the Latin term correspondere, meaning to respond together. It entered English via Old French and is used to denote reciprocal communication or alignment, where there is a matching or harmonizing relationship. It can also describe a similarity or equivalence between different things.